What's up, guys? Here again, back again with another reaction video. So that means I did two more reactions before this. I think I said it right. But make sure y'all go check those out too. And all my other reactions, and make sure you guys continue to comment, like, subscribe, you know, to my channel and everything else. And make sure you guys continue to comment to drop more reaction songs because I'm just loving it. But let's get into it. I'm doing Tupac Trading War Stories. So let's get into it. I'm trying to tell y'all, when that song came out, was something within my soul. I was about to cry out. I love that. Like, oof. I'm preparing myself because I feel like I'm really like this song. Because just by the way it started out, let me prepare myself. Lord Jesus, hallelujah. Let's get it. See, I can't even. Ooh, y'all, hold on. I need myself together. I feel like this song about to be too fire. This song too fire for me already, man. This is deep. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my gosh. I'm trying to tell y'all. What in the world? If it may, grow trees, criminal ties for centuries. A legend in my own rhyme. Some niggas whisper when they mention Machiavelli. Was my older Donald Goins, my father figure. Mama sent me to go play with the drug dealers. We thug niggas and we came in packs. Every one of my niggas straps had been on yak. In the back, my AR-15. Thug until I die, these streets got me craving Thorazine. My lyrics are blueprints to money making. Fat as that ass, that honey shaking. My niggas trading bulls. We outlaws on the rise, jealous niggas I despise. Look in my eyes, we trading bulls. We outlaws on the rise, jealous niggas I despise. Look in my eyes. This song, I can't, y'all, I'm gonna have to just end the reaction right here. I can't, like, I think I'm just about to end the reaction, like, right here. Now, y'all know we're playing. Anyway, let's get back to it. But this song is fire. This song is tight. Y'all, this song is tight. Out of the reactions I done did, this song got me hot. Well, I think it was Toss It Up. That one had me hot, too. I can't. Geez. This is too fire for me. This is too fire for me. I can't handle the heat, y'all. I can't handle it.
Oh, shit, that ain't okay. Ain't nothing on the surf. We'll make a nigga like me stay. I'm reminiscing and catch a flashback when niggas ran up in my house and I was too young to try to blast back what happened then. No one would tell me since I was three. Heard that God took my peoples, now they living somewhere free. But fuck that, you got what's mine and I want that. Never dropped my guard, been on the squad since way back. And now I'm sitting holding the angle because my parents missing. Thugging and mortal, we got some war stories for you.
Now look at me, straight out, law mortal. Never gave a fuck cause I was nobody's daughter. From my tits to my clits, don't try to figure. Cause the murderous tendencies in my mind can't be controlled, nigga. So who's the bigger? Who's the quickest killer? Would you try to trip with my finger on that 9 miller? When I got your own K9 folks, praying to God as your life goes back and forth. We straight war stories.
Good God. Jesus. Whoa, what in the world? This ain't gonna do like this. Yo, that song is fire, bro. Shout out to my subscriber. I think it's saying Mr. Scowlface Swolf. I'm not gonna mess it up. But shout out to him because that song right there, that's one of my favorites. I could put that in my top three. I like that song. I really do. But shout out to him for telling me to react to that song. That song, I'm telling y'all, I'm really over here sweating. Like, I wish I could show y'all, but I'm serious. That song had me too hype. Like, toss it up, that song. But anyway, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure y'all continue commenting to which reactions don't you want me to do. And just remember, I just hit myself in the face. But just remember, if I don't do your reactions the next day or the next day, I will eventually do them in the next few days. I promise, you know. I got a whole list of songs, you know. But make sure you guys like this video. Make sure you guys tell everyone about me. But until next reaction video, that's all I have for this reaction video.